You were originally drafted by the Angels in 2008 and got traded to the Brewers in a multiplayer deal for Zach Greinke. What was it like going to a new organization?
It was crazy. I'd only been a part of the Angels at the time, so I got to learn how other organizations do stuff and meet a bunch of new players, but it was exciting for sure.
What was it like getting a call when you were being brought up to the major leagues?
It was kind of emotional. It's something you kind of prepare for your whole life. It was fun to get to call my mom and dad and tell them. It's something I'll never forget.
Your first major league strikeout was Russell Barr and the Pittsburgh Pirates. How did it feel to get your first major league strikeout?
It was good. I mean, like I said, being in the big league, something you dream about, striking somebody out, something you dream about. So Russell's a great hitter, and I'm glad I could put it in the books with something good.
What was your favorite major league ballpark?
I played in Citi Field here in New York. That was pretty nice. But from St. Louis, so playing at Busch Stadium and getting to be on the field was pretty cool.
Who's the toughest batter you've ever faced?
Probably Joey Votto. I faced him a few times. He's a very professional hitter. He makes you pay for mistakes, and it was always a tough bat against him.
What type of training do you do in the offseason?
Lots of weights. Just lift a lot. Try to get a good training regimen from one of my strength coaches. Run as much as I can, and then about halfway through the offseason, start playing catch and getting around in shape.
What's the best piece of advice that anyone has ever given to you?
Given me, just kind of just believe in yourself, trust yourself, and just let that carry you through baseball.
Well, last question: what advice would you give to your
players? Just stay confident, believe in yourself, and never let anybody tell you you can't do it.